She's mine for free. She has a girl with pretty blue hair and pretty pants and smells like flowers. Hot, ugly, puppy trained. She seemed like a very nice person. But one day, Lane did something that was really mean.
Thanks, Pinky.
Hey, I'm next in line. No butting.
Excuse me, Miss Stinky Doo. There's no butting. Go to the end of the line.
But...
No butts, Miss Stinky Doo. You've done enough butting for now.
And do you know what? Lane just stood there and let Pinky get in trouble. I'm so mad. Then things got worse. During the next week, did Lane break Pinky's favorite flower pen, tear up Pinky's homework, or squash Pinky's newest bluest shoes? Unfortunately for Pinky, the answer was all of the above. Pinky decided to talk it over with Mr. Guinea Pig.
Mr. Guinea Pig, what am I going to do?
You're lucky. You're so little, no one would ever want to pick on you. Hey, I've got an idea. I'll make myself much, much smaller. Wait a minute, Pinky. You mean you're going to shrink? Right or really? I'm going to shrink, so I'm as small as Mr. Guinea Pig.
Really?
Wow. What happens next? Let's see. If I'm really teeny, Lane won't notice me and she can't pick on me. Perfect. But how? Pinky remembered when Daddy Pinky Doo turned the dryer very, very hot and made her dress shrink. So Pinky got into the shower, clothes and off. Then she stood under a hair dryer. As the water dried, Pinky got smaller and smaller, just like her dress.
Pinky.